Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh and very good morning. My name is Muhammad Amirul Arif bin Ahmad Sabri. So today I want to present, I want to speak and sharing to you all about one topic. Okay, the topic is an organ donation. Okay, why I want to sharing about organ donation? I want to persuade you all about to donate our organ and tissue when we die, and to act upon our decision to donate. Okay, firstly, how do you feel when you have to waiting something you really, really want? Okay. What if it was something you could not live life without it? Well, my cousin was 5 years old when he found out he need a new kidney. He went on the organ waiting list right away. He was called twice during a 6 month span that they had a kidney available, only to find out that the kind was not a good match. He had to waiting again and again. The third time was charm. A small adult was an accident and his kidney was a good matching. This story had a happy ending, but so many do not. Okay, one of people on the waiting list for an organ transplant might be someone you know. Today I do like to talk you about first the need for organ donor in our area. Second, you can become an organ donor after you die. And finally, how your family and organ donor benefit from your donation. Okay, I will begin by telling you about the need of organ donor. Okay, people around the world also right here and need organ transplant, and they need our help. Okay, the problem is that there is a lack of organ and organ donor who make organ transplant possible. The organ donation is very, very important. You can choose to donate any needed organ, or you can specify which organ or tissue you wish to donate. I'm sure that you can see the need of people like you to donate your organ. The majority of this class has already said you all already to say they would like to donate our organ when we die. But you might be asking, well, how can I sure my organ are donated after I die? Let me tell you. This is how you go about making sure your organ be donated. Firstly, you need to talk with your family about your decision. They will be involved in the donate arrangement there you die. If they do not know your wishes of becoming a donor, your wishes may never be carried out. Okay, second, mark your driver's license so that your license indicates your intent to donate. Each state varies. Fill out, sign, and carry a uniform donor card with you. Okay. This donor card says what organ you wish you have donated, and also has placed your family member to sign as witness after you have this discussion, discuss your decision with them. Okay. You can see that isn't difficult to be an organ donor. Now let's look at what might happen if you choose to donate your organ and what may happen if you choose not to. Okay, organ donation benefits to donor family and the recipient. If you do donate to your organ, your family, to donate your organ, your family and the people who receive your organ make benefits. It's a similar way like of this family. A 17 years old died and head injured in a car accident. His mom decided to donate his organ. His heart went to a prison chaplain. His kidney went to a mother of 5 children and a Vietnam vet. Okay, that's the story. Okay, second, the problem arises when you're thinking about become a donor but never do anything about it. Then no one knows your wishes and your organ will be donated. The consequence of this are more people waiting for organ, and there will be an incredible shortage of available organs. Okay. And lastly, the conclusion, is, as you can easily see, donating your organ be one of the most important decisions you ever make, and also the greatest gift you could give ever. Okay, I have taught you about the need of organ donors in our area, how you can become an organ donor after you die, and finally how your family and organ recipient benefits from your donation. You become a donor talking to your family and making sure they know you want to be a donor. Fill out and sign a donor card and indicate your wishes on your driver listing. Okay, what if the person waiting on the list need an organ transplant was someone you love? Imagine if you had a brother or a sister who had unexpectedly died and you were able to meet the person who received their heart. For example, think of the satisfaction and possible comfort knowing that your brother and sister provide life for somebody else. I'm going to leave you with a short message from Michael Jordan, who is a sponsor for the Lower Life Gift Coalition, an organ and tissue donor awareness and appears in their 1996 brochure. Please make the decision become an organ and tissue donor. Remember, share your life, share your decision. I'm also done registered at as a donor, organ donor at a hospital, government, at government hospital. Okay, so I hope you all open your mind and you can receive this sharing, and you can share your life and share your decision. Okay, I think that's all for today. Okay, goodbye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.